Hi, I'm Amy Zander. Join me on December 1st for my next webinar, Cookie Cutters and Clay, plus learn how to turn them into cash. The holidays are approaching fast, and this makes a great project for kids to seniors. I will show you how to take simple cookie cutters and a slab of clay, plus a little creativity, and turn them into Christmas ornaments, gift tags, and even a candle holder. Whether you are a finished ware seller or a studio owner, this webinar is for you. A small amount of clay and glaze can produce many ornaments that sell very well. A class in ornament making has been very popular in my studio in the last few weeks. Actually, one 25-pound bag of clay brought me more than 10 times the cost of it in profit. I'll show you many ways to enhance the shapes of the cutters, and you will see them transform right in front of your eyes. So get your rolling pins ready, and this time, get your cutters ready too, and meet me on December 1st. You can register for this webinar at ceramicarts.com, and I hope to see you there. Thanks.